my head hurts so much. I have a massive stress headache. Hello, anyone. Welcome back to the stream. How you doing out there in viewer land? I am really pissed off. Well, more irritated. I was pissed off. I've been trying since 5:15 to get this fucking thing to work. Why are you crooked? Fuck. Everything's going wrong. I've been trying since 5:15 to get this thing to work. Why do settings change themselves for no reason? Why? Why does it happen to me? Picture wouldn't work. Capture card wouldn't work. Microphone wouldn't work. All three different reasons. Finally got them all to work. So if the microphone is shitty and the video webcam is shitty and this is shitty, I don't fucking care. I do care, actually. Because I want it to look good. But I'm over it. I hate having the curse of electronics. It's like, I have enough bullshit going on in my life. Why do I have to have this too? So yes, we were supposed to start playing this around 5:15. It is now almost 6:15. God bless it. I just want to say every damn swear word in the world and throw and break stuff. But I'm a grown adult and we don't do that. Unless your name is Ninja and then you made millions of dollars off of doing that. Here is our blight caller. Me and Justin sat and redid her before bed after the last stream. We want something more like blight caller-y. So yeah, that's what she looks like now. We like her. So since we're not nearly as fucking far as, or not far, Jesus Christ, I can't even say words. Since we didn't start as early, we didn't have as much time. I meant far as in length. I'm that pissed off. I need like, I hate electronics, but I need to use them to have fun and work. I hope you're doing better than me out there, wherever you are. I have the biggest stress headache right now. Oh man, my head hurts so much. Oh. So yeah, this probably won't be a very long stream, unfortunately, because I do want to try and get some work done over here before bed. But I want to try and get through the assault on the castle. And hopefully, no bullshit shenanigans happen that causes me to want to break stuff. Like I'm a 2005 tryhard. Okay. So, yes, we are running with our... What? Okay. Let me get acquainted with what we're working with. Okay, so we have this nightshade, because we have a poison and a frost. Okay. I love me a nightshade. Got this Aegis. We are still looking for whatever those are called. And class mod. Oh, Calamity. Okay, cool. Two charges. Okay, awesome. I have to get used to this. That's Calamity. This is my totem. All right. Oh, let's check the machines for the hell of it. And I apologize for all the... Oh, I didn't say my apologies, did I? One sec. Let me check this and I'll apologize for everything like I always do. No, I have no money. I need to stop spending money. I spent like, what, 3,000 Wonder Gold on that damn gun that I didn't need to, but I didn't know, but now I know. Let's scoot back a little bit. Yes, as always, I apologize for any stammering, stuttering, slurring, or mouth noise. I have a speech impediment that acts up from time to time. I was talking. You're not the only new arrival. Fact. And I have a glandular issue that acts up all the time. So I do my best to talk without being annoying, but I know I am, so I do apologize. Very much so, I do. I hate it. All right, let's. We need to open some of these, get some of our money back. Oh crap, wrong button. Might change her voice again. For now, it's fine. Try to kick me. Oh, jeez. I'm out of ammo. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. I need some ammo. Shit. I didn't realize that. Clearly. I need some ammo, please. And thank you. How much ammo can I use? Okay. Oh, my head hurts. How much are you? 91 will take it. I can't go that way yet because there's still ocean there. We have not blown it up yet. Okay, we are full on ammo then. Okay. There is, however, a... What are you? 15, you're 20, and you're 91. Take you. We'll take you because you lost 100. Beautiful. Come on, stop it. 53, nah. 91, yeah. 104, yeah. Nah. This chest down here. Grab this money. All right, let's go. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Let's go.
You see a lone figure fighting back against the endless tide of Skellymans. Though his armor is scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished.
Yes, I'm pressing buttons. Skip.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here!
What's up, Lorelei? How you doing?
Bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons. I'm up to my conscience.
I mean, thank you. Can I get up here and throw you?
Uh-oh! Skellymans appear as you near the catapult!
Oh my god, somebody in front of me. Still alive. Hey, level up. Level up, man. Level up, dude. Level up, bro. Okay, got it, ammo. Oh! I'm working on it, Paladin Mike. Take you. I will take you. All right, there we go. All right, we're full on ammo. Let's keep going. I'm going the wrong way, I think. Oh, we leveled up. Let's go do some skill stuff. We're still working on this skill. Okay. And then we have hero stats. Let's go. All right, now spell cooldown is important to me. Can I get up here? Put you. There we go. I keep hitting Borderlands 3. My Borderlands 3 map is, or my buttons are mapped a little differently. So I keep hitting buttons that I don't necessarily mean to. Oh, jeez. Oh, the rocks. control. No, don't fly at me. Ah. Oh, out of ammo again. Well, shit.
So, yeah.
Yay, I meleeed it. I don't have any more ammo again. There we go. Ammo. Also, my depth of field is kind of crappy, so I do apologize for that as well. Where are you going, Skulls? Ah, get out of my face. you feel like being lazy and letting your Ozzy will fire. Like, what's hurting me? It would be the fire. Yeah, probably being lazy and letting my turret do the work. What the shit? I thought it was good. Hey. There we go. Oh no! Cast it. Why the shit? Cast it.
Sorry, you freaked me out too.
I was sitting there like, bam, 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 bam. I was like, why are you not doing anything? These mages, man. They are a pain in the ass. Fucking die. Jesus. finally. Golly. Hell yeah, finally a nice one. Skeleton mages are a pain in the ass. We're gonna favorite this for now, because that is nice. Holy moly. Are you? Not so much. Right? Oh, 40. No. 74. Eh. Probably shouldn't pick that up. 102. Yep. Come to me. Are you? Everything. See ya. Hey. Trust. All right. Yay. No. Yeah, I'll take you. I'll take you. Okay.
Sort out those pesky catapults. That explosive glitter stuff did quite the number on them.
That bloody learn 'em! Ha! Read through by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Get up. Thank you. I will investigate the wisdom in a second. First, let's go over to this. Do we have any new... Yeah, I like 1.5. Ah, okay. Cool.
Have anything up my sleeve for this?
Blammo! I try to smash it through the gate!
Follow
I think I'm gonna change her voice. I like her voice, but I think that I'm going to change it to something else. Cause she's like part reptilian, so she's like posh reptilian, which is possible. Will you cast the stupid thing? My buttons are not working. Throw Calamity, thank you. Aye, aye, aye. Hey, 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 no, fucking damn it. I hate mages. Stop it. Damn you. I have no idea what killed it, but thank you. One up there, but I am out of ammo, almost. Maybe. We'll shoot that and see what it... Some shotguns I do like. We need to get something else back up for the, I would prefer an assault rifle, but... Not yet. Not yet. Alright, we are max ammo again. Good, good. Ah, run this way.
Oh, you are a fate maker. Come on, we'll stop their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Bright Hook for so long.
Gates are closed. Give me a moment.
Roll it. Alright. That is maxed out. Next we will be going for certainly. Okay, maybe that. Maybe. I was doing a straight up poison build, which I might do. But I don't like the poison shotguns. See how, like, this just fires in a beam like a Ghostbusters thing, and I don't like that. I like things that shoot.
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
I can do with these two. I like these shotguns as well. All right, see if we can get through this part before we call it. Oh, we have to spend our understands. If you watch my other streams, you know that I'm essentially Mr. Glass. I'm very brittle, so any stress or anything just really does a number on me. So. But this has been fun. I'm still enjoying the Blightcaller very much. As I said in the other stream. Like I was saying in the last stream, I like how versatile the class is, so. Oh, what's up with that? Try not to sneeze. Oh, heal it. Scary. Can you do some work back there while I go up here and open up some ammo chests? Oh, hey, Alan and Mike, why aren't you fighting? No, I'm back here doing stuff. Hey, I am reading stats. Rude. Ooh, we got a blue melee thing, if that matters. Back here. Oh, there's a few things. Why is my nose acting up now? That don't make no sense. Thank you. Mike, stop it. Keep thinking you're an enemy. Valentine sucks. Sorry, but it's true. So funny.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand!
Will you put the thing down? What the hell? I hit L1, R1, 7 times. Is it not like reading like the terrain? I'm gonna get my bearings. Critical companion, critical chance, gun damage. Okay. Okay, cool. Armor slot unlocked. It's been unlocked there, buddy. Just letting you know. Shut up, Valentine.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
Ha 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 ha. So funny. So funny. Did. Go
the
down.
Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Can I use you yet? No, you're not working yet. I want to use you. Something a narcissist would say for $200. Dollars. I want things to be on. Go.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream. It's happening.
I wasn't sure if there was a chest in there or just the thing. Now we're back in the overworld. I'm trying not to sneeze. I wonder if they're smoking downstairs. My sinuses are so messed up. That would explain it. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get the fast travel for this area. We're not gonna do this today. Okay, it's already about 7. So I might go back out to Overworld and see if I can level up on like an encounter or something. Go back to Overworld. I think we can get level 7 with one encounter. Start the water for tea. Please give me the camera. Thank you. Can't go that way yet. Whatever you said there, buddy. Whatever you said. Not even a third of the way through it. Oh, nine. Reminds me how much I hate. Ah, there's stupid trolls. Can I get these dudes down so I can just deal with the trolls? I need some new weapons. Oh my lord. Stop hitting me. Stop. Get away from the barrel, you dumb asshole. I'm gonna die. God damn it. Oh, I'm glad you're reloading. I guess. I fucking hate you so much. Ugh. I hate the Tinkerers, probably more than anything, in the Goblin family. And of course I didn't get me enough to level up. That's Berserker. I am thinking that I want my second class to be one that I haven't played before. So like Berserker or Clawbringer, something of that variety. Look how close we are to leveling up, isn't that stupid? Figures with today. I thought this would do it. Please just go. I wasn't expecting to have to go to anything else. So I thought that last encounter would level me up. Bet you see like one more kill. I'm not sure if anything here comes back. I think it does. Was fun. Okay, it's like I hear some. Okay, not one more thing. Okay, not two more things. Okay, not three more things.
Looky here, a healing vial. Aid me, ancient ones.
Okay, not four more things. Not five more things.
I'm okay. It's a little thing called acting. Maybe you've heard of it. Oh, I'm magnificent. How do I do it?
It took. There's only seven more things. They weren't as close as I thought. Oh, it's a oh god, it's a frost thing. It's gonna be. I am trying to pick shit up. Stop being a dick. I need to switch this out. I don't even need to be here anymore. Just leave. This is why we keep you. Okay, that one's down. What if we should just stick with poison? Fuck off. Okay, there we go. All I wanted to do is hit level 7. That's it. That's all I wanted to do. Let's loot what we can see. Money is important right now. Hey, it's over here. Alright, so now we're going to hop to Shattergrave while we're traveling there. I am going to start the water for tea. And then we're going to call it for today. And we'll start here tomorrow. Or, well, tomorrow. Yeah, it smells like cigarettes in here. Oh my god. Definitely need. Oh my god. That's a level 2 nightshade that I've been using. Can you imagine if we had a max level, or max level, a current level 1? Ay. Why is that rated higher? Critical chance, critical damage. Critical damage is way less. Keep the one we got. If there's a nightshade in there, I might be there. I might play with this one. I don't think I've used a Calamity of Showers. me see what ward I have. Go over here, please. Stop it. Aegis a lookout. So now. No. No. That is not too bad. That's still better ish. Oh, there's only 155 left on these. Let's see what we got. Nothing. Also nothing. What's going to be tricky with this build is carrying so many things of different elements. Which won't be anything new, really, when we get to the end, because I, on my spell shot pixie build, I had like every element, so. This will just be trying to find like precise guns. Like, nightshades are nice. I may stick with those. But we'll see. There's 56 seconds. Let's open some stuff. We do need. Switch back here. Excuse me. A new nightshade would be nice. Can you please do something? I remember where the things are, but I don't remember if there was like a chest with them or. So far, no. Alright, did we replenish ourselves? We did. Okay, so we have. I don't want to go down. Got a poison nightshade. Compare that. Better, verse, 22, so. Like, my lower level stuff is, like, better stat-wise than this stuff. It's funny. Not really, because I like a new one. Thunder, okay, no, we're good. Alright, that is all for today. I do apologize for my rantiness at the beginning. It has been a very stressful night, but we were able to have some fun with Wonderlands, believe it or not. Actually, no, that's not true. Main game is a blast. It's obviously end game, which we all have a problem with. But that has been talked about to death. But I do need to go start the water. I'm off center because the way my camera is. Haha, you see my door and my exercise bike I never use and the doorknob. So yes, if you watched, thank you very much for watching, and I will see anyone hopefully in the next one. We will probably go do Zomboss in the next one and go from there. But until then, goodbye.